But George Duke called up one day and said, you know, I got these two beautiful young girls that want to do a record. It's not going to make any sense unless you, June, will play on it. And that song was Sukiyaki and it, by Taste of Honey, and was the number one single in the country. So subsequent to that, she's played on a million records and movies. Also coincidentally, former Mayday Princess from Dorsey High School. I'm trouble now. The musician that Stanley Clark said happens to be the world's greatest kota player, and it's June Kuramoto.